Officials confirmed tonight BMX star Pat Casey died yesterday at a Ramona motocross park. The 29-year-old is said to have crashed his bike at the Sleigh Ground motocross park yesterday afternoon while performing a jump. Despite attempts to revive him, Casey was pronounced dead there at the scene. He was sponsored by Monster Energy and won back-to-back medals in 2012 and 2013. He leaves behind his wife and their two young children.